I know everyone's gone mad this year for the Nutribullet, but don't forget it comes with a milling blade. So what I tend to do is I use pumpkin seeds, linseeds or flax seeds and goji berries, put them in here and use the milling blade to mill them into a fine powder, and then you can put them in your yogurt. So same as you would do a juice, you're gonna put your seeds in, the milling blade on. And there you have it. Just use that in the morning. Just put that on your yogurt or put it in your smoothies. Gives you a real boost. There we go, and it turns out to be like a fine flour.